You're bidding on a Marposs. This is an E4N Lvdt microprocessor. This came out of a closed auto plant. We just found this in one of our Gaylords that when we moved, we packed it and never unpacked it. And it's been sitting here for about 5 years. This is fully functional. I'll take individual shots on this also. But you can see it goes through the test process. I don't know if you can see all this or not. I'll compress this. This shows that it's on. Fully functional. Good luck bidding.